Welcome to the FANFEST, folks. Today's our final day, which is running at 2 p.m. to 7 p.m., 5 hours. I won't be able to stay for too long because I have to work tonight, but I wanted to make sure I get here, because this is my last day. Because after today, we're done. So this is why we're here. So after today, we're no longer going to be coming here. We'll check the escalators, obviously. One of these days, we'll put in a request to ride every single one. My last trip I did was back in August. FANFEST, Explore New Brunswick. So yeah, today's our last day. I'm not ready for this to leave, honestly. I wish this could stay longer, but it can't. But what I'll say, just get there when you can. As long as it doesn't bother your work schedule. And I am trying to talk over the music here. So, yep. My last time I came here was when I was at my dad's house during the day, but I only did it for 15 minutes because I had to go to work. And I want to make sure I get to work nice and early. No.
Good afternoon, welcome.
Here's Explore New Brunswick. So this is like our part 3 video. I'll tell you the truth, I'll definitely be thinking about the times when this is over with. Winter City Getaways. So in this one we'll put anything you want. We got Halifax Mooseheads and the Thunderbirds. Oh, need a score here. It's open to the public. Anyone at all different ages are welcome. I looked on the website this morning. So it doesn't just have to be for little kids, it's for everyone. So this would be the kids zone here. Just because of all the games they have. So it's just 2 p.m. right now. I was here yesterday. I ended up staying here till almost the closing hour, which was 7 p.m. I had lots of fun. Oh yeah, the view, of course. I can't stop you with the view. Pretty high up, I know. It's quite the height. And all this music here, let me just keep talking over it. So yeah. This is one of my favorite setup of the Escars, when you have two going in the same direction. Biggest escalator. Yeah, it's quite large. And same thing we're gonna do, pick a step. And we're just gonna like watch that go down. We got these chairs here. Couldn't pick this one because I took it yesterday and it blocked the sign. So let's, again, they're all in 360. And what we're gonna do, same thing. Pick that step. Down it goes. And I find that these are one of the best videos to watch on YouTube because it keeps you entertained when you're trying to do something. Whether if you're working out in the gym, playing a video game, this will keep your mind entertained. And sorry all this music I had to talk over. I recorded a video here yesterday. I was afraid I was gonna get copyrighted, but it turns out I didn't, so I was impressed. Escalator. Yeah, I hope you have a good time here. I know this is our last day. Gonna do the same, watch the escalator step go up. There we go. Well, it's hard to tell with the going up. Well, this is the last game day of the FANFEST. So, we are gonna probably one of my best videos I ever put up on YouTube. Because you don't get bored when you're watching this, because you know, you think of all the fun times you had. Thank you. Oh yeah, the face paintings that way too. Yeah, 6th floor. Yeah, we're not allowed on the 6th floor, which kind of sucks because you got the nice view up there that overlooks the ballroom salon. Yeah, this is as high as we can go. Yes, this is the World Juniors. Oh my god, daytime. Sorry if the music is picking up. Golfing. Oh yes, we did mini putt here. Is the FanFest one of your favorite things you want to go to more often? It's open for everyone. No. It's a public space for now, but once this is finished and when they start putting in events, there's gonna be a private one. Thank you for visiting Spar, New Brunswick FanFest. My buddy was texting me that I... Everyone likes the FanFest. Well, yeah, because this is a big event for anyone that can go to. And we noticed we got snow outside just a little bit. Again, last view of the 6th floor escalator. Not going to be coming up here too much after this is over with, so... We kind of got to make this trip happen. And I was thinking about this all night while I was sleeping. Yeah, that's how long that escalator is. Yeah, the 6th floor would make a little bit of a difference just because you're just a little bit higher. But I do not want to get my... I do not feel like getting in trouble, so I do not need to go up there. It's not important. In this... Well, that's the stairs to the 2nd and 3rd floor there. So... So whether you're trying to do something at home, you can watch all these videos you want. That'll keep your mind occupied. Except, I think this time we'll make it a little bit longer. So, if you can get into this building without getting trouble just to check out the escalator, even better. That won't be a doubt. That will not be a doubt because sometimes you can get in trouble if they have something going on and if you're just going on the escalator just to have fun. And welcome FanFest and Explore New Brunswick. This is one of my favorite banners. had to show this off. Look at all the fun stuff they are doing here. Yeah, this can be like the game room. Showing off the time. I start work at 5, so I want to try to be home by no later than 3:30. 3:15 is probably better. I find that the time goes by really fast while I'm here. Not like if you're walking around the mall for several hours in a day, that gets boring after a while. And then after a while you just start losing interest. We're 20 minutes in. Feels like 15 minutes. Thank you. as I mentioned, it used to stay open till 10, but it's closing an hour. It's closing a few hours early. So, sorry if I'm kind of like showing you off the same areas, but if I was allowed on the sixth floor, I'd be happy to show you that too. But that's not allowed. Show off some of our long escalators. Hold on, we just gotta get a few people out of the way because I can show you the flat steps. There you go. I don't mind showing you the escalators that we can't go on. I don't think there's a problem with that, but it's just, we're just not allowed to go on. That's the only thing that we're restricted to the public. Okay, we got music. And this is probably one of my best places, as the Scotiabank Center just across the street, just a few steps. That's actually one of our partner buildings. FANFEST.
Yeah. pretty special to be up here today, I'll tell you. Representing a great country. Coming from Halifax, originally, it's great to be back. And now I'm going to be president, and that's how this poor NB responded to us. We're happy to be here.
Oh yes, I heard too, in case you missed it, the sunrise at this level is super. It would be something at 5 in the morning, wouldn't it? Well guys, I sure hope you enjoyed the tour around here. I'm going to stay a little bit longer, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down the escalator just as a way to end the video. And we'll come back up and we'll stay a little bit longer. But we can't stay for too much longer, like I said, because I gotta go to work. So, yeah. And we're gonna pan around here. Watch some of the escalators. Let's get some of this picked up. So, let's go down here and we'll kind of finish it up and then we'll continue on. We're at 30 minutes. I usually try to keep my videos no more than 30 minutes. So, show you off the little screen here, and that's about it.